So I think it is a moment where you're going to be witnessing and can be part of this very exciting new movement in this country and help change the course of history, that instead of going into World War III, we actually could be on the verge of building up a very strong anti-war movement in this country that could confront the military-industrial complex.
Yay. So.